Acne scars can be a source of mental agony, especially for youngsters. Even when the acne goes away, the scars can take some time to fade, causing a lot of distress. Instead of exposing the skin to harsh regimen of chemicals, try using these natural remedies to deal with the scars. Aloe vera is very commonly available nowadays in the market, and it is very easy to grow this multi-beneficial plant at home as well. Cut out a small piece of the leaf of aloe vera and carefully peel off the skin. Now take this aloe vera gel and gently massage it over the scars. Leave it on for about half an hour and then wash it off dry. If it feels too dry after this, apply a few drops of coconut oil to your face and wash it off after 10 minutes. A common vegetable available in most kitchens is cucumber. So take a fresh cucumber and cut thin slices out of it. Now massage these cucumber slices over the acne scars directly. You can also substitute thin potato slices and massage these slices over the acne scars directly and wash it off afterwards. Baking soda is another common kitchen ingredient with multiple benefits. Take 2 to 3 teaspoons of baking soda and add enough water to make a thick paste. Now apply this evenly over your face, leave it for a couple of minutes and then wash it off. Besides these remedies using natural ingredients, make sure you do not overdo the sweets and oily foods in your diet. Eat healthy and take care of your skin to see it glow radiantly. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, remember to hit the like button and leave a comment letting me know what you feel. And remember to check out our other home remedies. Eat a well-balanced diet, stay hydrated, and keep looking young.